I want you all to pray for KTM. As you can see here, she is claiming to be a witch. So no telling what happened to this person when she was younger. Perhaps some bad things. So pray for this woman. And she looks pretty young, going on the wrong track. So pray for this woman. God bless you.